Bollywood actor Salman Khan, who has been loved over the years for his character Prem in several movies, especially in Sooraj Barjatya's Hum Aapke Hain Koun, says that the reason he did Anis Bazmi's gig was because he missed being Prem. While addressing the media at the trailer launch of his upcoming film, Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, the Dabang star said,
I miss being Prem so much that I did a film called Ready with Anis Bazmi. And we tried to make it a Sooraj Barjatya film with Anis Bazmi kind of comedy. And I was called Prem in the film.
The Bajrangi Bhaijaan actor will be seen romancing Sonam Kapoor in Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. In the movie, Salman will be seen in double role after 1997 Judwaa. The movie is a family drama directed by Sooraj Barjatya and produced under the banner of Rajshri Productions. The movie also stars Anupam Kher and Nitin Mukesh in pivotal roles. Prem Ratan Dhan Payo is scheduled to release November 12th from ANI's Mumbai Bureau.